From all of us here at WDAM 7, happy Thanksgiving, Pine Belt.